Hello, gamers, and welcome back to Game Guy Incorporated. Today, we're back for Happy Wheels. Again, woo. Woo. So, yeah, let's go by rating, I guess. Heart Beating by Crappie Smash. Let's see what this is. Woo! Assuming this is a don't move. Okay, I don't understand. Don't move, but it kind of sucks. Kind of, whatever. Working pretty well so far. And that doesn't work. Longest bottle run by creator of my levels. 995 bottles, okay. Watch me do it. Let's try. Boom! Angle backflip finish like a boss. Climber ball V25 by Future Busman. Oh, Future Busman. Destruction! Dang it, Log. Get out of my way. No log can stop the awesome. Oh god. Not good. Not good. What were they doing on a military testing site? Oh god. Be on a secret military testing site in the first place, except for Shell. Shell would probably be on a secret military testing site. Sand wheels. This is not very good. It isn't real level. Best ball throw. Well, you spawn on the scooter. What the heck? Why are there bottles? That doesn't make any sense. Omega. My god. What the f- Okay. This is not the best ball throw. This is like the worst ball throw. Legendary vehicle. Oh my god, giant green legs. Giant green legs! Yes! It's what I've always dreamed of. Giant green legs. Yes! The best vehicle ever! Oh my god, that was the best level I've played in like a long time. Neon Hard Obstacle Course. Miss Rhapsody. Did she see a little silhouette of a man? Scatter moosh. Will you do the fandango? Oh. See, obviously that's what you do. Cause you lose Timmy and you do an awesome front flip explosion. Glass bridge. YOLO. Oh yes! This kind! I don't care if I have knives in my back. I don't care! Okay, let me see if I can do it with Timmy this time. Obviously what you do! Ultimate front flip of justice. Yes! Obviously what you need to do. Yes! Okay. Lots of people have been complaining about that, like RIP headphone users. And I'm dead. No! My spinning torso! Smash damage! I'm a ketchup bottle! I don't like being ketchup bottle. I don't like being ketchup bottle, Game God. Ah! That was my spleen. Ah! Oh! I don't need legs! I don't need legs to ride a bike! I need a swag! And I don't need arms either, apparently. All I need is one leg! Don't need my arms! That is what I search for! Yes! I don't care! Ah, of course, a giraffe. Front flip. Sorry, son. I didn't need... Well, that's karma for you, folks. That's not flying! Of course. Can I not do a level without something going wrong? Well, that worked out just fine. I don't need a leg. Dang it. Well... Now what? Am I just supposed to be a ketchup bottle now? Well, I'm no longer a ketchup bottle, but don't have my arms or my legs. Well, now what? Oh! Perfect! Unscathed! And just when I thought I was gonna do this level unscathed. I lose both my arms. Don't need my arms. That is what my son's for. Dad, just give up. I don't know how, son. Ah. I need to carefully not trigger the... Okay, what the... Go, son! Yeah! Okay! Summer style! Oh yeah, defy gravity. Then... Swag through the jets. Okay, screw this. I've spent too much time on this course. Free fall. Yeah, I'm free, free falling. Yeah. wants to lose my helmet. Don't need my helmet. Yeah. Okay, time to James Bond this. Dun 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 dun. Whatever. Yes! Screw you, harpoons! Prison demo. Dad, why are we in prison? Screw you, guard. Oh. Okay. Space. Zombie apocalypse number one. I don't care about zombies. Do you know what I do to zombies? I do this to zombies. And I push them off cliffs. That's what I do to zombies. I don't care about zombies. See, you just all fell over like dominoes. Ha! Ah! Screw you, zombies. This is what I do to worthless zombies. Crap. Now simplify things. Next menu. That was not supposed to happen. Actually, I did that. Survive to the attacks. Smart, hard, random people trying to kill you. Label. First trend, Superman Mexican. Oh my god, what the? Label. Superman Mexican. You destroy yourself on the back tire. On my tires. Blade battle. Wah! Psychic attack. I don't care! Ugh. I don't care about your fachets! Get your knives out of me, fool! Death by babies, what? Superman Mexican style. Superman Mexican style. That's what I think. I don't care. You're grounded. You're grounded too. I don't care about your pole vault. Shred yourself. What'd you get? Superman Mexican. That's racist. That's like really racist. Dang it, Elf. I thought you were supposed to be nice. Wow. Okay, whoever made this level is obviously racist. Screw you and your knives. Sir, you seem to have misplaced your head between my front tire and my leg. Bounce off my front tire, please. Fighting tech. Ugh, god dang it. Agruso. Son, why are you pole vaulting on my back? Well then, crap. Rocketeer's Neon Race by Bloody Killer. No, it's a Bloody Killer, not Bloody. I'm in like invulnerable mode. No, I'm not. Okay, screw this. This is impossible. Impossible. Legendary vehicle 2 by now. Oh my god. Yes! Perfect! Perfect! Thinking super cruel. Oh my god, that was awesome. Star Wars Matrix, what? Okay, whatever. Flying Machine 3000. Oh my god. Oh, da 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 da. Black Mesa, you don't got crap on us. Okay. Black Mesa ain't got. No one gets what Black Mesa is, do they? I don't need legs, I got a freaking flying machine. Close enough. The glassy level. But look. I don't care. I don't care about no glass. Glass ain't my problem. All it is molten sand. But damn, isn't that our window? I don't care about our windows. That's right. Take a front tire to it. Your glass. That's what you get. I don't need arms! Way too much time on these levels. Invisible pogo jump. Okay. Easy. Game God will live on. Jump over everything. I don't care what you throw at me. If I've already won. I'm spending way too much time on these levels. Levels. But Tommy, okay. Yay! Well, I should fly right over it. Yes. Well, what? Floppy's Adventure V2. What? Do you see these moves? It doesn't look like they're all that friendly. Yeah. Good trampoline, yay. High trampoline. No, no! Not the melons. Okay, I'm not completing this level. I'm not completing this one. No, I'm not touching. No, not the melons! Oh god, I crushed every single melon. Oh no. Oh god, no. I am not rating this level 5 because, one, I don't have an account, and plus, two, you made me crush the melons. Superpower rampage. Dad, I like superpowers. Oh! Son, we should get out of that. I don't care! Okay, let's retry that. I don't care! I don't care! That's right! Game God in the house! I don't care! What? You think you can block my half truck? Truck, do you know who I am? Okay, let's retry that. Let's retry that again. Mario Syndrome. on! Ah! Okay, I'm spending way too much time on these levels. Don't move. Finished. Obstacle and Satan. Okay. Ah! Did I get this? Oh. Can't touch this! Dun dun dun. Can't touch this. Wow! Okay. Apparently, surprisingly, my son was the only friend who died. But, whatever. Screw you, arrow firing gun machine thing. Wrecking ball! Oh. Wrecking ball. Okay. Zombie City level 2. Damn, I don't like zombies! No, elf zombies! Oh my god. Well. What? No, I'm not giving him money. Oh god, he smashed me in the toilet. Okay, rail trail extent. Oh god, my voice. Oh yay. Woo, BMX. For the win. Haha. Yes. Obviously we need to do. Run flip. Nailed it. And no one got hurt. Not a broken. I don't care. Sword drawing by Alexander. Two. There's the third one. And of course, one sword flips backwards and I kill myself. Two. Three, four. No, Santa! Oh, I'm not gonna hit that guy. Oh no, the watermelon's safe. Now it's safe to hit him. And then I said, now it's safe to hit them. What's she doing? I have to like ninja this one sword. Up there! Oh! Nailed it. See, the melon was safe. Oh, and of course I landed in the trash can again. 95.555. You know, these aren't really impossible. They're just... Nailed it first try. Because, you know, I'm just that MLG. Hardest level part 1. Haha. I'm invulnerable! Or not. Need like YOLO style this again. I said YOLO style. Not Chokey Brokey style. Yes. Of course. WWE SmackDown. Oh, what? WWE SmackDown. I'm taking you to the underworld. That's right. You won't survive, my dragon killer. Oh, really? Dad! Oh, this is meant to be played by Pogo. No wonder this is rated 4 stars. Okay, what I need to do is like... Guess what, Dragon Killer? I survived. Spike fall hard. Justin Bieber, so he's immature, rookie, blah 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 blah. Okay, let's retry that. Like a boss. Meant to uncoke my Frankie and Matt. Yeah! I'll drink it. Long. Yes, of course I broke my neck. checkpoint idea by cold item. Okay. But it's gonna be an actual hole. Line trace, Pogo. Oh! What you gonna do? Two ones out of one. Oh, haters gonna hate. I laugh cause you skate. Chuck Norris? Wait, are they inferring Chuck Norris is better than Beauty? Are they insisting that Toby is better than Beauty? Are they insisting that Immortal HD is better than Pewds? What? Guess one? Oh, wait. Oh, really? That's not even a wall. Well, I would have made it anyway. If that was. 100% impossible. Well, they're right. The unsorted effects. Yeah. Ha! Four at once! Bionic Chuck Norris. Chuck Norris does not need bionics. He's optimized from what he spawned. It's just logic for you. Because haters gonna hate. I laugh because you skate. Ha! Really? Wow, am I that bad at throwing? Ha! Huh. I'm too. Chuck Norris does not need bionics! Kill him just to get it over. Insane Asylum demo. Nice weapon choice, by the way. Oh. Okay, last level. Happy Ghost Park. Dad, I want to go on your swing set. I don't care about swing sets. We're not here to do that. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Don't you remember bronchitis, Dad?
No, I'm not talking about bronchitis. Well, maybe. What? No, I don't care about seesaw. Old man on a slide. Oh my God, it's... Unhuman, I was gonna say. But then. My voice just weirdified. I don't care, little kid. Sorry. Sorry, Jeremy. Elf! Elf, what are you doing? Elf, what are you doing? I'm being a bull. Sorry, romantic couple. Sorry, other romantic couple. Sorry, dumped loser. Sorry, kid running a lemonade stand. Good luck with your business. Sorry, man wearing a... Sorry, fountain. Oh God, my arms. Sorry, another romantic couple. What's with this map and romantic couples? Screw you, Alejandro. Alejandro, get out of my way! Sorry, fourth romantic couple. Sorry, Santa. That was pretty good level.
Okay. That wasn't really considered a epic level. I'll do one more and then, like... Okay.
This will be the last one. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, what the heck do I do here? Oh. I'm supposed to swim through the beads. What?
Cross
that. I don't care, glass shards. Look, I have a new collar. I'm a porcupine. Screw you. Okay, that wasn't really considered an epic level either. New jetpack. Freaking control this thing. Oh. Well, I can't even control it. First segue jump. Okay.
Okay, this is just like some kind of noob level. Extreme V1.6, okay. Okay, what the f- Okay, what the hell? Survived the fall. Yes, I can survive the fall. I don't care. Okay, we need to end on like an epic level to commemorate my coming backness. BMX 3D. Trippy. Okay. Woo! Front flip. Okay, how the heck am I supposed to do that? Need like some kind of epic level to end it off on. Hardcore parkour. Steezy way. No, Steezy way! Okay. Ha. Okay, I need to... Ha. Okay, I need to Steezy way it. Yes! I Steezy way it. Okay, one more. Timmy's Adventure. No. Star Wars World. No. Crow Ninja Training. Okay, let's do this. Get out of here. Huh. What did that say? Indiana Jones. Okay. I don't care. Okay, let's try that again. Segway Axe Rider. I don't care about evil cons. Level 5, my wife. Okay. call for warp swing. Let's end it off on that. Because I do need to upload this. That takes forever. Oh, come on. Ugh. Of course I start hanging. I need to finish this so I can end it off. Oh no. Come on. Stop losing your arms. Why? Why would I ever get my way? Of course. Why would I ever want my arms to do a rope swing? Stop breaking your arms, dude. Why would I ever be able to do this correctly? Stop ripping off my arms. Stop. Get in right position. Right position. Seat in the full upright position. Have your tray table up. And the seat in the full upright position. Okay, please. Please, like. Why would this happen? Okay, fine. One. Okay, bottle run. We'll end it off with this one. Okay, last topic, guys. Yeah! I got this! Come on. Come on. Do it properly. we go. Finally. Well, I'm gonna end off here. At what hour? God dang it. I really need to end off this episode. But thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the commentary, please do leave a like and or subscribe. And peace. May the mountains be with you.